Listen, yeah, a lifetime of dreaming, visualizing paradise. I woke up and rolled over and told my girl we're leaving. It's time to sacrifice a lot, cause you've been happy with your job. And round here it's like nothing seems appealing. So let me know you feel the same. Throw your life into a case and we'll depart from Victoria this evening. And then embark upon a path of rediscovery, searching for the fruits from the lost garden of Eden. I'm wondering if I run away and came back another day, then would the young men who roll with metal put their guns away? And would the devil have took charge, or would the slum be safe? I pray the latter's right for everybody's mumsy's sake. And if I could disappear for years and then reappear, would my natural intuition still be crystal clear? Or would I have lost clarity in this trivial pursuit we're walking through so casually? Purchase two tickets to an alien destination. Board the train and witness pain upon the faces of multicultural races. But not me and my girl, we're breaking free like an escapist, cause we need to escape this. And I for one have got my mind made up, even if where we stay is makeshift. I can't remain in this domain of semi-apes, because all I see is hatred. I wonder if I disappeared, how many men would miss me? Or would they all forget like I erased my name from history? I'm still trying yet to make a break within a chain of pain and misery, and vanish off the planet like a mystery. And if I did return and things were the same but worse, you see the gear stick shift and then the whip reverse, and I'll be straight back on my travels, burning rubber over gravel till we see it.
I gotta go, there's nothing here for me.